All right. New year, new progress bar 95. Hold up. All right. Let's get going and get some progress bar 95 in us. All right. There we go. Hold up. There we go. All right. Let's see if it'll work. Okay, is it working? Okay, let's see if it's still loading. Is it loading? Oh. I think it's... Oh, the window's... All right. All right. Seems like it's taking a while to load, so I'll wait a while for it. Oh, there we go. It's floating and floating. Ah, oh, there we are. All right. You're happy to see me.
You got mail.
I'm glad I've got mail. You get 10%. Looking pretty good. Really?
You got mail.
All right, we're halfway to 100%, so. Device upgrade? Let's see it. All right. New system.
Mail.
Oh, that is spam. Shut up, spammer. Nobody wants you. Yes, I will accept your cookies. So PB Magazine says Progress Bar 12 will be released in 2024. PB 11.23 has been cancelled. Ooh, nice new update. All right, doing pretty good. Yeah. right. So the new system is BarOS 14. Animated wallpapers, which you can turn on or off at any time. Because of how slow Progressbar95 is running with OBS at the same time, I'm turning animated wallpapers off. But at any rate, the animation is pretty cool, though. Although I just wanted to see what it was like with the animations turned off.
You've got mail!
Version 1.01. That's really cool. Let's see. the hell just happened? Kinda had to restart on that one. There we go. At least one intro key works. This is really cool. If you're using the PC version, the desk gets covered in like little things that are dependent on the time of day. It'd be nice if we were allowed to listen to the music, though. Right. Ooh, perfect overclock. That's pretty good. Nice, I've got mail. Alright. Alright. I think I've had enough fun. So I'll go ahead and shut down. Tomorrow will be the new year, and then I'll edit this progress bar video together, and we'll ring in the happy new year. Hope you enjoyed 2023, and I'll see you in the new year. For those of you wondering if I'm doing like a new year's sort of video, yes, like I said in my last video, I will be combining both the New Year's Eve and New Year's Day videos into one video. And as you can see, I have the editing software open on my computer to prove that. And for that note, it will be easier to edit the project as time goes on. Anyhow, Happy New Year, everyone. Hopefully this new year will ring true in Progressbar95. With that said, let's get the ball rolling. Okay. And here we go. Progressbar95 How old is this game now? It came out sometime in 2019, and I was introduced to it in Bluestacks in 2020. And then later through an iPhone, like on my iPhone, so 3, 4, maybe 5 years perhaps. Anyhow. All things considered, yeah, I have literally no idea why Progressbar95 takes so long to load. I really need to get an extra thing of AAA batteries up into my room, because I have only one battery in this pack left. And I highly doubt that there's anything in this room that uses only one AAA battery. Okay. Certainly on the desktop side of things. Oh, there we are. It's coming along. It's coming along. All right. Okay, 25,000 points, that's pretty good.
You got mail.
See if there's any dead pixels here. Right. Yeah. Ooh, got the perfect overclock. Nice. Check my PC up here. Yeah, 107 degrees Fahrenheit, that's pretty good. At least we're not overclocked, you see. Well, that's... that data is wrong. There we go. 359 is the system code for today. And all our achievements. Also, that is pretty cool. Like, really, really cool. Ooh, got the Borrowers 14 achievement. At least in my last video. The only reason I ever knew about it was through the sound effect. You know that little ding it makes? Don't freeze on me. Okay. Oh, 3,000 points. Nice. Start. Three, five, nine. Okay. Oh, 359. That was a correct one. Wait, there's 2D decompiler gun betas in there? Okay, good version numbers. Another DCG beta. Hold on. Let's see the hex code here. right then. Okay. Okay. Let's see. Okay, that didn't work. Okay. So F6 is shown 5 times, and yeah. Okay, that director's empty. Empty. Empty? You gotta be kidding me. Oh, I already browsed through all those folders before. Oh, okay. Okay, is that everything? Thank you. onto the progress side of things. That is going to be the cutest cat noise I've ever heard.
You got mail.
Go. Oh, you have to. Okay. This is a big doozy. Let's see here. So it could be A4. Or the double A. Nice. Gosh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay. Well, in this case, it is 69. What? It's not? Let's see. Let's see what we have here. Okay, that didn't work. Let's try. Wait, you already tried 3E. So I know it couldn't be 0, 3, because that only appears roughly twice. Oh, so 60 was the number? The unknowns. I treat every unknown file as a potential blue screen of death after getting a blue screen of death once. Okay. Okay, that didn't work. Let's see here. Thank you. Okay. Alright, let's see what we have here is an encrypted folder. Nice. So 3B was the wrong code? Okay. And done. Oh, here we go. And that went to the box say joke. Nice. Here we go. This is good. All right, let's see here. That didn't work. 0C is 1, 2, 3. And it cuts off it. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4. And I thought there was another 0C somewhere. Hang on. Oh, there was a fifth one and I didn't even notice it. Fair to say, I didn't even know about that. What? I'm getting kind of hungry. So I'm going to pause here and go have some breakfast. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Guess I must have gotten distracted. Happens quite a bit. Alright. Let me double check to see if I'm recording. Yep, I'm recording. Okay, let's see here. Okay. Oops. Right. All right. Okay, that didn't work. Let's see here. Let's see. That was surprising. Let's see. All right. All right, let's see here. That was pretty lucky. Okay, let's see. Alright. All right. Okay. Looking good, looking good. I guess the developers, when they were creating, they created Filer, they didn't know at the time that players would need the bin to be awake in order to get files to him. The developers widened up by keeping the bin awake. This also unintentionally breaks the mail system. Right, let's see here. There we go, got it. Got it. Right. Okay, that's empty. As a matter of fact, keep fire open. Oops. Thanks. Alright, we gotta do another hex puzzle, don't we? This is pretty much... Here we go. Okay, that didn't work. So let's see. 1, 2, 3. Four 54s. See. You really gotta comb through all the hex code very carefully with the progress DOS and any other command line based structure. So I'm going to give this a thorough look over. All right, let's see if we can pick out the repeating pattern here. So, should be around, okay. Okay, let's see here. Alright, let's see here. Here we go. Let's see what we got. Okay. Yeah. know, I kind of second guessed myself with that. Because I certainly didn't think that 60 was going to appear 5 times, but it did. Here we go. Alrighty. Okay. That didn't work out so hot. In fact, it was so hotly contested after, yeah, I got nothing. Surprisingly, Progress seems to have the most hidden folders out of the bunch. Let's do this. Yeah, I think I've spent enough time in Terminus. Gonna see if I can't get a little browsing done. Where is P-bar 69? Geez. All right. Okay, that's annoying. Good. Christmas came and went, and this site is still not up. I don't know why it's taking so long for such a site to go up unless... Oh! I get it. It's a reference to Dunder Mifflin Company from the office. Come on. There's no bonus? Oh, maybe it's really quick over there. Oh, right. I already collected the bonus. Never mind. I never knew of a website that used cookies to prepare the bonus. Unless, I get it. It's a reference to how many websites use like it's tracking cookies. Oh, I get it. That's the best they got for the source page, huh? Nice. Some of the text is off-center. Might want to look at that. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Right. Here we go.
You got mail. You got mail.
Would you start? Good, PC still overclocked. And here we go. Mind you, that has got to be the slowest running I have ever seen this computer. Might as well be recording on dial-up. Well, so I gotta say, I like the pretty snowy background, and it's so full of color. Okay. Nice. The snow falling in the background is a nice touch. Wow! What else? Okay, let's see what we got. Let's see what we have here. It has been a long time since I played Progressbar95. Oh, that's pretty good. Data protection system works. Alright, 80. Never thought I'd see the easier version of the boss. Right after I defeated the boss, the green segment came in. What a perfect way to end off the level. All right. You got 35%. Oh, 55%? How nice. Thank you. Nice. All right. That about does it. I'm going to shut down for now. It was quite an awesome journey. I hope you enjoyed this. I hope you've enjoyed 2023. Looking back on it, it was a lot of fun. A lot of mishaps we had. A lot of fun was had. COVID-19 for the last 2 years of its lifespan really put a damper on it. And with that said,